Hello, everybody. This is Terry. And welcome back. Welcome to my channel. And welcome to another edition of Another Day. We are still dealing with the cool nights here for at least a couple more nights. I'm thinking that I'll be able to pull a lot of things out at least tomorrow night, perhaps. Still gonna be in the 40s tonight, and I think tomorrow probably, tomorrow's Friday. Yeah, I think tomorrow night it will probably be in the 50s. Not sure, it'll be low 50s, I think, but even low 50s, I think, will be okay. I actually left some plants outside by accident. I did bring them in last night, but they had been out for a couple of nights, unbeknownst to me, when it was really, cold. They seem to be okay. They are in my studio right now, but today I want to show you this new flower that just opened up. Nice cluster here. Very faint, sweet fragrance that seems like it is still coming out. There's another bud over this way. This plant is BC Hawaiian Kaleidoscope, which is BC Hippodamia times BC Richard Mueller. Stewart's still looking really nice. And this Phalaenopsis over here has got a few more flowers on it. And over here, of course, beautiful. And let's not forget this. Much better view of it in that state. Complete open. Thanks for watching, everybody.